this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this unique scribbled title animation in After Effects and Photoshop. Hi guys, my name is Manuel. We'll create fun little scribbled sequences in Photoshop, kind of frame by frame. Then we'll use them to create a truly unique title animation in After Effects. Ready? Let's jump right in. First up, Photoshop. Rhyme. We create a new document. 1000 by 1000 pixels should be fine. And let's set the background to black. Now we grab the pencil tool and let's see what we got here. Let's use the Kyle Ultimate Charcoal Pencil. Let's set the size to 50 though. Okay, 50 seems like a rather big stroke width, but we'll scale the scribbles down again in After Effects later. Alright, let's start with a simple cross. We draw the first line, we add another layer, redraw the first line and add a second one. Another layer, we redraw the cross completely. Another layer, redraw the cross. One more time, new layer, redraw the cross. Until there are like 6 layers. And we need to save it, of course. We basically created a short frame by frame sequence. Then let's create a new document, a new layer, how about a circle? Same principle, new layer, draw it, new layer, redraw it. Let's create some simple dots. Always useful. All kinds of simple and generic elements. A single line, a square, an asterisk. Let's scribble. Oh, and we need some arrows. You might want to point at some stuff. We draw the first bit, then complete it in a few more steps and redraw it. Drawing these elements doesn't take a lot of time and is really fun. Let's move on to the next step. Head over to After Effects. First of all, we import all Photoshop sequences. Select them, we import them as compositions, retain layer sizes. Make sure to stay organized and add all footage to one folder. Awesome, here are the comps with all the layers. First of all, let's animate the title. We create our main comp, Command N, and name it Title Animation. Grab the title tool and add some text. Let's set the color to white first. I use Adore You as font, which is available on Adobe Fonts. So if you have a Creative Cloud subscription, you simply might activate it. We align the text to the center and we use the Align tool to align the layer to the center. Size around 200 pixels, tracking around 170. We move the start point to 6 frames, the end point to 86 frames. Then we open the text property and add an opacity animator. Set the opacity in the animator to 0. Then we open the range selector and add a start keyframe at 6 frames. Set it to 100% at 42 frames. We want the text to have the same scribbled vibe as our drawings. So we head over to the effects and presets window and add turbulent displace. Displacement turbulent, amount 8, size 20, complexity 1, pinning, pine all, and high quality. Then we hold Option while clicking on the evolution stopwatch to add an expression. We add time asterisk 2000 to the expression field, which means the evolution changes by 2000 degrees per second. To make the animation more random, we duplicate the effect and set the amount to 4, the size to 50, and change the evolution expression to time asterisk 500. Finally, we add post arrest time and change the frame rate to 8. Awesome! That's the very basic title animation. Now is the fun part. But first, we need to prepare all the imported Photoshop comps. We delete the black background, move the endpoint of all layers to 2 frames, and create short frame by frame sequences. We go into the comp settings and reduce the comp length to something like 12 or 15 frames. This part now is basically up to your own creativity. Let's add a cross right here at the beginning. Scale it down to around 50%. Then at 2 frames, let's add a circle. Scale it down as well. And move the endpoint. Awesome, a beginning. We go to the end and let's add a scribble sequence at 80 frames, which basically erases the second word. We need to rotate it, scale it down, and position it on the word. Move the endpoint. Then we select the text layer, press U to set another start keyframe. Then go to the end and move the start range to the left until the word disappears. Let's add a simple line at the end, which replaces scribble. Scale it down, position it, and let's get that cross from the beginning. Make it smaller and put it next to the line. All right, a beginning and an end. Now let's get an arrow and point at some stuff. We scale it down. It's supposed to point at the second word just before it appears. We rotate it a bit. That's nice. It's basically about adding these sequences along the title animation, like the asterisk replacing the eye point. Adding some other little point animations. And a square, just before the T appears. Another little cross. We position it right before the next few letters appear. The length, just a few frames. Okay, let's add a simple line to underline parts of the title. And I think a checkbox would be funny. Some more stuff. More arrows. I mean, it's all up to your imagination, right? On the left side, I've added some videos you might like. Subscribe to my channel on the right side and ring the bell to get notified when my next video is coming out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. See you in the next video. Bye!